Smina. Toneo. Toneo. Eh. Lord of mercy. Look. Toneo. Toneo. Eh. Party t t t t t t t t t zoom 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 Smina. Zoom 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 zoom.
Hi, and welcome back to my blog. My name is Lawrence, and for those of you just joining me, we are on a 12-week journey where I lose 4 stones or 56 pounds or 25 kg in 12 weeks, and this is week 6. When I started the blog, I was 16.2, and I'm about to get weighed today at the halfway mark to see where I am at the moment, okay? So without any further ado, let's get weighed and let's see where I'm at. I'm sitting on the scales that we're using for the next 12 weeks. And every week, I'm gonna get on these scales and we're gonna weigh. And every week, because I don't wanna tell you, write it down, this is what I weigh. I want you to see it for yourself. As you can see, the scales say 16 stones, 2 pounds, and 2 ounces. We're sitting kilos. It's 102 kilos. Judicator, tell, watch that. Okay, let's call it 15. 5 pounds. 5 pounds. 15 stars a day, alright? Right, back to UK then. Well, what I've lost this week is another 5 pounds. Alright, so roll on. Week 4, let's see what I've done this week. As you can see, I'm now 14 stones, 4 pounds and 4 ounces. Let's see the results for this week. And as you can see, we are now, well, I am now 13 stones and 8 pounds. And in kilos, that is 86 kilos. So, this week, I have lost a total of 6 pounds. Okay. 6 pounds this week. I am not joking. I am not joking. When I said to you guys, I run an elite club, it means elite club. I am results. I am about results. As a leader, I have to lead from the front. As a leader, you must have vision. If you want to be a leader, have vision. Right. When you set goals in life, or you make decisions in life, without a deadline, all it is a discussion. Without a deadline, it's just a discussion. When you set deadlines to goals or to decisions, it now has energy. Once I, or once you, or once we take full responsibility for our life and our results and our health, we take a giant step from childhood to adulthood. You can now puff your chest out. You're now an adult. And the more responsibility you take, or the more responsibility you accept, is the more in control you are of your life. The more in control of your life is the more confident you feel. The more confident you feel, the more happy you are. All three are interlinked. Don't be afraid of responsibility. The hardest thing for me was knowing the strategy to run. Once I knew the strategy and I knew that, hey, this system works, it's over. So as a leader, I said, let me demo my system. Let me demo so you can see. So let's assess where we are right now. Started it 6 weeks ago, I was 16 stones two, and I wanted to be 12 stones in 12 weeks. Halfway mark, I have lost 2 stones and 8 pounds. And I now have to lose another 1 stone and 8 pounds and my goal weight. So I've lost 2 stones and 8 pounds in the first 6 weeks. Now I've got to lose another stone and 8 pounds in the second 6 weeks. Now, the rumor is that the further I get down to my goal weight, it's supposed to slow down and start. Well, okay, we'll see. Follow the link. Follow the journey. Let's see if the weight starts, I start dropping the weight much more slow and stuff. These are things you've been told. Well, I've been watching people lose weight for years now and I ain't seen that happen yet. And that's why I said the problem with this whole weight loss program is that you guys don't know. So I'm bringing the knowledge to you so you can watch it with your own 2 eyes and you can only see me transforming before your eyes and you can say, well, hold on a minute. Let me go back to this very first blog. Pling. Let me go back to this next blog. Pling. Pling. And then you can connect the dots. And you've got to say to yourself, oh my God, if he can do it, I can do it. Don't ever think that I am better than you. Just think that I'm using my brain better than you, that's all. And once you learn what I've done, I'm no longer using my brain better than you because you're using your brain like I'm using my brain. Okay? If you haven't joined Dual Dynamics, join the group. Because that group, or my group, or our group, is a solution-orientated group. Is a positive group. People that come in there with the negative stuff don't last very long because too much positivity in that group. And we just kill them with love. That's how we roll. Right, next week is the Bank Holiday special, right? And I'm gonna break it down for you guys even further. I'm gonna break it down for you. Because I know I'm serious. I mean, you have to understand, right? I've made these mistakes so many times with this whole weight loss thing. I mean, you don't think I made mistakes? You don't think so? Okay, watch this clip. Okay, another week's weigh in. Let's see what I weigh this time. No way. No way! I know exactly what you're thinking. That is why I don't smile when I'm doing this thing. If I'm serious, like a judge. Because what happens is, I take my eye off the ball. Too happy. Not this time round. So when I say to you guys, we are kindred spirits. The same mistakes you keep on making, I've made them as well. But I got to a place where I just said, that's it, no more. No more. I'm executing this dream now. Not killing it anymore. I'm executing the dream. And that's why I am how I am now. That's why I keep saying to you guys, stay in the zone. Because once you start getting all happy and start playing the diva, hey, look at me, it's over. You're finished. And you're not even there yet. I will tell you straight, 30% of people who start this program, this is where they exit. But next week is the Bank Holiday special. I'm going to demo that exit strategy where they mess up. Before I go, I want to leave with one question. Do you want the fairy tale or do you want the happy ever after? Alright? Next week is the Bank Holiday Special. If you haven't joined the Dual Dynamics group, make sure you join it, okay? And the Bank Holiday Special, I've got a nice little treat for you guys. I'm going to show you my humorous side. Speak then. Take care. Bye-bye. See you soon. Oh yeah, Thursday, blog. Don't worry about it. I've got a blog for you on Thursday. So, blog Thursday, Monday is the Bank Holiday Special. Tune in for that one there, because you're going to go, ha-ha. Let's get your light bulb moment. Bye for now.
Testing your party hard, hard. Me a party hard. You know me a party hard. Me want a party hard. Testing me a party hard. Toneo, toneo. When I touch mic, the crowd will get hype if I say so. I don't play, bro. I'm here to entertain.